I address you tonight not as the president, not as the leader of a country, but as a citizen of humanity. For the first time, we are faced with the very gravest of challenges. The Bible calls this day Armageddon, the end of all things. These past few hours have been the longest, darkest of my life. And yet, for the first time in the history of the planet, a species has the technology to prevent its own extinction. All of you praying with us need to know that everything that can be done to prevent this disaster is being called into service. The human thirst for excellence and knowledge.
Everything that is good and decent.
Every step up the ladder of science.
The very foundations upon which our society is built.
Every adventurous reach into space. All of our combined modern technologies and imaginations. Even the wars that we fought have provided us the tools, and the modern technology to wage this terrible battle. Through all the chaos that is our history, through all of the wrongs and the discord, through all of the pain and suffering, through all of our times, there is one thing that elevated our species above its origins, and that is our courage. Dreams of an entire planet are focused tonight on those 1 million brave souls traveling into the heavens. May we all, citizens the world over, see these events through. Godspeed and good luck to you.
Control, trial is complete. Bringing navigation systems on.
All crew members, T-minus 20 seconds. Close and lock your visors.
Okay, gentlemen, you're already heroes. Just sit back and enjoy the ride. God be with you.
I had MPD, you clear along.
This is launch control. Be advised, we're in a smooth count.
Copy that. We're reading green across the board. Good to hear. Three images online. How's it looking out there? All systems are go for it.
Blockade and headed for the Sirius system.